Holy Bible, Ezekiel, Chapter 32, Verse 30. There are the chiefs of the north, all of them, and all the Zidonians, who have gone down with those who have been put to the sword. They are shamed on account of all the fear caused by their strength. They are resting there without circumcision, among those who have been put to the sword, and are put to shame with those who go down to the underworld.